by the pad of Vitek Vanacek. Maybe his best save of the game.
Just floated the puck in. Big rebound.
Lead pass. Malkin got a chance. He scores. Second of the game. Evgeny Malkin. And it's 4-2.
Dino right up the middle of the ice. They couldn't get to him quick enough, and he goes six hole right there, that little gap between the blocker and the body of Vanacek after O'Connor was denied by the left pad of Vanacek.